Welcome back. Painted eggs, colorful baskets, and images of baby chicks and lambs are all proof that Easter is just around the corner. But a local farm is taking that holiday spirit to the next level by bringing those images to life. News Channel 5's Vanessa Mashanya has more.
These aren't marshmallow peeps. They're the real thing. And chances are you won't find these guys in your Easter basket. So in light of the holiday, Billings Farm in Woodstock is giving families the chance to meet the baby animals that have become synonymous with Easter.
So we have baby lambs and chicks, ducks, and goslings.
And calves. This is Vermont, of course. This will be the Dairy Farm and Museum's fourth Baby Animal Day. Along with showcasing their latest additions, from 10 to 3:30, the day features crafts, seed planting, and sleigh rides, pulled by this big fella.
It's turning out to be a really big event. Yes, a lot of families are visiting for the Easter weekend.
And with animals aging from 6 months to 3 days old, it will be the baby's first time around crowds of people.
That was your big debut. Are you nervous? You're rendered speechless.
They haven't seen that many people yet, so they'll just be very curious.
As cute as these little guys are now, they will grow up eventually and serve a purpose on the farm. And Baby Animal Day is a great way for folks to learn about what exactly those jobs are that these little guys will eventually do.
It's a good place for people to see where their food comes from, and especially on this day, where everything starts.
They grow really fast. If you come back in another week or two, it's funny how they start filling out.
They have some time before they follow in their parents' hoofprints, but Saturday is a great opportunity for kids and parents to enjoy these babies while they can still fit in the palm of your hand.
To see them this little small, I think, is pretty exciting for the kids.
In Woodstock, Vanessa Mashanya, News Channel 5.
Boy, that calf didn't want to talk, but those lambs had a lot to say.